So this patient has a large defect in the upper jaw. So it's because of a resection after cancer done about a year ago. And we're gonna make an obturator now. The first step for this obturator is to mix up the appliance. And I'm making a tray. And then you can see this alginate being prepared. And then we are moving quickly. How long does this thing take to set?
Say ha ha ha.
2 minutes.
2 to 3 minutes, yeah. Not so long, maybe some 1 to 2 minutes.
Is that good?
Yes.
Okay. Hmm? Right, so what's the next step? Yeah, so show me what again. He's gonna show you there's nothing inside and so what's the next step? Just if you have to mix something, just pour that. So what is this exactly?
We are pouring the glass.
So it's a dentic stone or dye material? What is
it? It's a dye stone.
And yes. How long does this thing take to set?
20 minutes.
Okay. And what happens after you make this? So once you take the cast out, can you show me another cast? I don't want to take this video for 20 more minutes. Just show me another cast that's made.
Very cast cutting.
From another patient. Just show it like that. Yeah, nice. You can take it out maybe. Okay. So we're going to make one like this. And then you're going to fabricate this obturator on a cast like that. We show you once it's done and once we're delivering the obturator on the patient's mouth. So our obturator is ready. Okay, show us the obturator. Alright. Okay, the other side. Okay. Why don't you deliver it now for us?
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Okay, that's feeling superb. Haan chollunga. Sound podunga.
Ha,
open the mouth, vai thurunga. Nalla vai thurunga. Okay, because it's covering also the defect of the soft palate. Right, that's perfect. So these obturators are usually temporary and we give them for patients till they can have a permanent closure there. Since the patient has had radiotherapy and chemotherapy after the surgery, it's wise to wait for a couple of years or so. I would then do a palatal transfer, like a turnover flap with buckle flap to close this. But we're not going to plan that for the next 6 months or so.